Welcome back, pilots, ladies, gentlemen, and whatever else you may be. We're going for another nice round of Battletech. Since we still have a lot of build-up to do, we have a full medium lance now since the last episode. And I do hope we can build on that achievement. I mean, at this point it is still a fairly light medium range. Medium lance. Especially if we think about that medium max go from 55 to 45 tons. And we just have 345. Something's wrong today. Medium max go from 40 tons upwards to 55. We have 345 ton max and 150 ton max. Means we're very much in on the lower average of medium max. So I hope we get one or two more mediums, maybe a bit of a heavier one. I wouldn't mind a Kentaro, for example. Or, which would be even better for me personally, if we get our hands on one or two heavy mechs.
Command interface initiated.
But I guess that's for the future. Just vehicles, did I hear that correctly?
Lush.
Roger. I'm going.
Uh-huh.
I got a sensor trace.
Acknowledged.
I've got eyes on hostile reinforcements. They're heading your way.
Yeah. All those shouldn't be much of a problem.
Damage is light.
It's just two locusts and one of the worst builds on that. You know, it is that version of the locust again. It is that version again. Trice.
Ready for order.
Trice this damn mech. I have no idea what this game has with it. Or what this round of the game has with it, but it is horrible.
Oh crap.
Orders?
Acknowledged.
A striker, of course.
I hear ya. Got it.
And that thing is certainly more dangerous than a locust.
Yup.
Roger that, Commander.
As well as better armed and armored.
Firing.
Sweet.
Reporting. One less vehicle.
So, 35 ton vehicle. 60 ton vehicle, too. Oh no. Oh no. Jesus.
Armor's getting stripped off.
I just want to add again, just in case you didn't listen last, I think it was last episode. Those SRM carriers are enormously dangerous.
Roger.
I mean, you saw they took half the armor of my medium mech. In one volley. So a second volley could outright destroy it. I'm getting unlucky.
That got past my armor.
And now I even got internal damage.
Standing by. On my way.
Cannot stomp on it, sadly.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Alright, let's do multi-shot then. I don't know, like this or so.
You get a headshot, and you get a headshot!
A headshot would be nice. It is still standing.
Ready to rock. 10-4. I'm on him.
Alright, of course, that does, yeah, well, it's fine.
Hell yeah.
So much for that little guy.
Good to go. On my way. All weapons are gone.
Alright, that's another striker. That's fine.
Got a lock on me.
Yeah. That's another SRM carrier. Now that I notice, the Vindicator got this much damage in the forest as well. Meaning 20% less. My Saturn is about to drop, I think. At least fall over from all the impact.
Stability lost. I'm going down.
Yeah.
Damn. I'm gonna need a medic.
It sounded a bit over the top there, man.
Waiting for orders. Locked on target.
Good to go. Moving out.
Structure exposed, but not yet enough. That was enough.
Smoked them.
Oh, that striker's still standing. Yeah, remember.
Copy that, Commander.
I mean, that can't take really any more hits, but that is a pilot on not capable of doing something nice. Yeah, Pathfinder's going to be in the
stone way. These things have legs. Multiple targets.
Okay, it's still standing. Yeah, that's fine. Shoot the blackjack. Can easily take it. Are you mad, you little punk? Yeah, just step on it.
Engaging.
And burn the ashes.
Reporting vehicle destroyed.
Commander. Targeting for a physical attack. Reporting critical hit.
Waiting for orders. Don't need to tell me twice. When I shoot you, you'll take it and like it.
Skipper.
Just roast this damn thing. I think basically everything was destroyed on that thing.
Not much armor left in that.
Yeah,
location.
It's alright. It's alright.
Roger.
Go to hell.
Enemy down.
Yeah, that's fine with me.
Mission successful.
I'm not fine with Pathfinder being in the medical bay, though. It's a good pilot. Very good pilot. And I'm a little bit angry about my Vindicator. I do not want any of those things. Not gonna lie. I'll just end up with a bunch of SRM-6, just because of why not. Not like there was anything more noteworthy. Fine, I guess I do still have another pilot in backup. Oh, and now I can go for the ship upgrades again. That's good. That's good. I've got some more money around at this point. So give me some more power.
It'll take a bit, but we'll get it done.
Now, mech bay, do the one repair, one day. And now the mech warriors. I think I did a few missions after I leveled them the last time.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Yeah, still out.
Waiting for orders.
Glitch. Why do I see you? Yeah, come on. You two can sense a lock now.
Training complete.
I'm here.
Mothership is still out of everything. Rook is out of everything. But Pathfinder. Cold shot bonus. Yeah, come on. Cold shot bonus is always nice.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Rook can do shit and he... Well.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Can't hurt, at least. Not yet sure why I hired that person, but I did, so let's go with it. Alright, let's do some more interesting contracts. Battle in the lowlands, battle in the highlands, recovery in the lowlands, destroy base in the tundra, might even be a nice compromise. That could be more funny. Planetary government, show the flag. A mid-level local government finally decided to personally patrol and monitor this field of the region of the planet. We've done our best to dissuade her, but she's insistent that she show the people she's willing to take risks on their behalf, rather than let her stumble around in her family's ancestral griffin until some opportunistic pirates decide to murder her. We'd like for you to escort her and keep her alive. I mean, sure, Why not? Let's go. I see some salvage there. Oh my god, she's bad. She's real bad. Oh my. Since one of my best pilots is out, Crackshot, you take the lead. Glitch, you jump over. Engine, you take the blackjack. Oh my. I wonder if that's going to be good or absolutely terrific. Let's go for it. I mean, a Griffin is a decent mech. It's not a good mech, in my opinion, in my personal opinion. It isn't a good mech, but it is decent. So, concerning all we know, I say it'll be a win if I use it. And tonnage-wise, it is absolutely a positive. Oh my. Just hope they aren't going to focus her. If they do, well, then I lose. Yeah. It is all true. But I have to say, I'm curious about the configuration of the
Command
of the Griffin.
Initiated.
Marek, that is Locust Jenner? Yeah, easy.
This place reminds me of my first wife.
Copy that.
Got it.
You got it.
Something on sensors.
What do you need?
Confirmed. 10-4.
Waiting on you, Commander. No sweat.
I'm receiving you. Moving to position. Target acquired. Ooh, that hit
hit something good. Yeah?
Ready to rock. I got you.
Accuracy, through volume of 5.
Let's hit 'em hard.
Bye-bye.
I await your command. Rolling.
Locked and loaded.
Here it comes. Solid connection on that one.
Moving to position.
Waiting for orders. I'm going.
What are your orders, Skipper?
Affirmative, Commander.
Okay, Tiger. You and me.
That's the last of them. All primary targets dead.
What can I do for you? Moving out. Uh-huh. Want some more, huh?
Do they think they can hurt me? What do you need? attacking from position.
Yup. Acknowledged. I got you. Inflicted some nasty on that some bitch.
I'm here. Onward. Multiple targets confirmed. This just in. Critical hit.
Waiting for orders. Uh-huh.
Mama can hit harder than that. Try aiming next time. See what you get.
Yep. Acknowledged. That one's gone.
Yes, Commander.
Confirmed. The Cobra strikes.
Good to go. I read you, Commander. Moving out. Uh-huh.
Skipper. Here we go. Target down, Commander.
I'm taking the shot. Scored a critical hit.
Standing by. Hostile eliminated.
Mission successful.
Thank you.
sea of green out there. Copy that, Commander.
Rolling.
I'm picking up a new sensor trace. Looks like enemy reinforcements.
Ooh, I got a sensor trace. It will be done. I'm going. Acknowledge. I think I hit something good.
What can I do for you? I read you, Commander. Moving out. Vessel delivery!
What are your orders, Skipper? Affirmative, Commander.
Moron.
Commander? I'm there. Taking the shot.
I'm here. Onward. Target acquired. Reporting critical hit.
I hear ya. Don't need to tell me twice.
I got you.
stop at your puny attack.
Waiting for orders. Scored a critical hit.
Commander!
Stop. You're just embarrassing yourself.
Hey, yep.
Weapons, Commander.
Standing by. Copy that, Commander. Critical hit, Commander.
Light damage, Commander. Ready for orders. I'm walking here. Acknowledge. Down.
You can see daylight through my armor. Commander! Armor breach! Internal damage! Can't take many more hits like that!
So good.
Commander?
way, Commander.
Confirm.
Waiting for orders. Coordinates received.
One for you, and one for you. Oh, hell yeah. Hostile eliminated.
Waiting for orders. Right, Commander. Here we go.
Location confirmed. Here we go. Target down.
Commander? I'm there. Target down.
Commander? Roger that.
Good to go. Engaging jump jet. More time in the simulator. Can't take many more hits like that.
Standing by. Acknowledge.
Confirmed. Order acknowledged.
Copy that. I'm ready. Locked and loaded. Here it comes. Inflicted some heavy damage. Taking heavy hits, Commander.
Orders?
Yes, Commander. That's a kill.
That could have been worse.
Yep. Affirmative.
I'm here. Move order received. Taking the shot. Reporting critical hit. I'm losing armor bad. Reading you.
Orders?
I got you.
Critical hit.
Yes, Commander. And four. Mech destroyed.
Orders? Move order received. Solid connection on that one.
Ugh. here. Moving at full throttle.
Confirmed. All right, let's move.
Standing by. Affirmative.
Orders? Affirmative. Enemy eliminated.
Mission successful.
Back online.
New equipment available. New equipment available.
Logged and noted. Shouldn't be too hard. Got a new financial report for you, Commander.
Ready for orders.
All crew, all in at your base station.
Training
all
complete.
What are your orders, Skipper? Confirmed.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Waiting for orders.
Mech Warrior training complete.
Yeah.
Good to go.
Waiting for orders.
Training complete.